One day to go before the 101st Indianapolis 500 fires up. A few more hours for Honda's IndyCar stars to rest, ponder, and fine-tune strategy before the greatest spectacle in racing takes the green.
I'll sleep fine tonight. I always, if anything, I actually sleep better before the night before a race than I do on a normal night.
Saturday is Legends Day at the Speedway. Drivers start their morning by greeting throngs of fans and long autograph lines. The longest full of folks hoping to get a moment with two-time world champion Fernando Alonso. Others glad to meet stars like James Hinchcliffe. The Bear says he's happy with his Schmidt-Peterson Honda heading into Sunday's 500.
The race car is great. You know, obviously we had a little problem at the end of practice there, but the balance was as good as it's been by a good chunk. So super proud of the boys for the work that we've done over that last week to get it a little more dialed in, and hopefully it's going to be that way on Sunday.
After the autograph session, drivers heading out to pit road for the public drivers meeting and a close call. A near miss or maybe a near hit, as the case may be. Drivers getting their starter's rings and hearing plenty of cheers. Sunday's pole winner, Honda ace Scott Dixon, likes the relaxed pace of Saturday.
Yeah, it's cool. You know, I think the weather's obviously cooperated, and hopefully we can have a good, smooth parade and nobody gets hurt.
There are 18 Hondas in Sunday's 33-car field. Dixon starting on pole. Six of the top nine starters are powered by Honda. 14 of the first 17 carry Honda horsepower. Honda racing at HPD hoping to earn their third 500 in the past four tries and 12th overall come Sunday. At the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.